Come on. Come on, Roach. Time to end this.
Vamos.
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened? And how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly, my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck. Devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine. I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
So, found my cart yet?
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Oh, and you find the box?
Mm-hmm. A little wet, but intact.
At last, fortune smiles my way. Yours as well, Witcher. Here, the gold I promised you. Happy trails now.
Thank you.
Slow now. Whoa.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher?
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Goltais Griffes is Epstreda, Arsandian Carbad.
Es dice Ferin, Nord est Ulf Haydn, en Meras.
Es a Drug Meras, es a Tuven Ulf Haydn. Nere, Daich Ve, es a Morden de Kyle McCair.
Bara en kass. Ett besäta.
Ja! Läglim scheisse!
Även med drej. Jag ser kvar antroppar med tjänge snack.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
There is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are men, so they must be correct.
Why isn't
it? Who did the dry help you go?
Your kind, sir. Non-humans.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters? They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
I'd like you to craft something for me.
holding up around here?
You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
So long.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sind Jagden.
Es verweirig. Urweil ihr seret es
mal. Es ist Jondrein et mekeer.
Seret steil im Kien? Nes denk abai et bevelien nordlich, badas getuvin es.
Am feich es verbieset. Es am morf et pest.
Gloar en eit fein.
What do you want, wanderer?
Thank you.
Kilane dead at the gate. Hep, Avon, Ealbo.
Thank you.
magic. A place of power.
Come on.
By pride, Hellraiser.
Good woman, is this the road?
Ah!
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. Show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just won't die. Because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one. Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No. Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
It's howling.
Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Ground's black, saturated with blood. Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. few months' worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Either Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.